You are talking about regrets, so if you want to ask about regrets, just ask about regrets and leave all this time-traveling nonsense out of it.
Okay, regrets, then.
Regrets?
Yeah.
My regrets, all right, well. My regrets. When I was a graduate student, I started a company with some... At the time, I thought they were my friends. Our goal was to commercialize discoveries that I had made. And at a certain point, I stepped away. I thought I was doing the gentlemanly thing. But little did I understand that they were artfully maneuvering me into leaving my own creation. And had I stayed, oh. Well, I wouldn't be down here with you.
So you started a company. Is it still around?
Oh, yes.
Is it successful?
Very.
How could you never tell me about this? We could have done something with this. Wrongful termination, intellectual property theft, patent fraud. I mean, I could have sunk my teeth into this.
You'd have been the last lawyer I'd have gone to.
Yeah, sure.
So what about you?
What?
Regrets.
Wait, I got one.
You know what, never mind.
When I was 22, I pulled a slip and fall outside Marshall Fields. I did, and I was stupid and young, and I was trying to show off, so I hit the ice fast as I could. I biffed it so hard, I heard a crack. Whew, wasn't the ice, it was me. I actually hurt myself. I mean, my knee's never been the same.
A slip and fall.
Yeah, that's how I put myself through bartending school.
Right. So, you were always like this.